Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to subtract one column from another in Excel. So very simple and easy way. Type this minus sign, type equal. Now select first column, now minus, and select this second column. Now press enter. Now drag and drop. So this way you can subtract in Excel. And similar way, if you have row, so you can use this formula to subtract from one row to another row. Similar, you can use this formula in particular cells. So thanks for watching.